Hello friend, welcome in my signal engineers. And today our topic is in this video. Today our topic is survey of projects, means railway and metro projects. And this session is conducted by Mr. Nagavani Kumar, and he is the engineering graduate in electronics and communications, and also completed their project management on MDP. From IIM Lucknow. So friends, and I am a founder of Signal Engineers channel, and in my channel I have make video related to railway signaling and telecommunications of railway project, metro, monorail, high speed, etc. So friend, today I have discussed and I am discussing surveying of railway and metro. So friends, survey is the most important part of any projects, because before starting any project, survey is compulsory. So firstly, I defined what is surveying. Before starting any railway and metro project, surveying is the first engineering verb. The state of art survey of the railway and metro project is very important. And next, map study or paper locations, means before the actual work starts, a study of available map of the area should be made. Generally, the survey map of India or aerial map of the India used. The map show the contour, topological features and physical land, buildings, rivers and other things. The study of map prior to actual survey work is known as the map of study or paper locations. And in this topic, next I discussing types of survey, means how many types of survey in projects related to signaling and metro, signaling and telecommunications, railway and metro projects. So friends, there are four types of survey. First, traffic survey, reconnaissance survey, preliminary survey, yeah, survey of initial locations, detailed survey, yeah, survey for final locations. And next, traffic survey. What is the traffic survey? The objective of traffic survey is to make accurate determinations of the potentials of available traffic. In this traffic survey, survey of populations, locality, agriculture, industrial minerals, forest, future possibility and develop traders, future business, and selecting which type of constructions like as broad line, MG, NG, metro, monorail, high speed, bullet train and freight corridor. Field survey carried out in versions and important maps are prepared for the study. First, topology. Showing all physical features like its land, building, rivers, bridge, tunnels, existing route and contour. And B, agricultural map, and next one is industrial map. And reconnaissance survey. In this survey, this is rough and rapid inspections, both visual and instrumental. In this reconnaissance survey, acquire the knowledge of physical features of the country like the rivers, valley, cultivated land, forest, hill, existing road, canals, etc. All possible alignment marked on the map. During map study, for constructions, new railway line. Reconnaissance survey equipment used in reconnaissance survey. First, a prismatic compass, and Ebner level, hand level, a clinometer, a barometer, a thermometers, a pair of powerful binoculars, a telescope, a pedometers. Next one is preliminary survey, a initial location survey. In this survey, length of route, gradient along the alignment, quality of earthwork, detail of structure, bridge, culvert, canal crossing, level crossing, availability of levers, drinking water facilities, details of land, the climate conditions and the route. And instrument used for preliminary survey. The first instrument is theodolite, a technometer, a dummy level, a plane table and a prismatic compass. And next one is detailed survey. Detailed survey means for final location survey. In the final survey, providing all the data, collect level, benchmark, reference pillars, physical features, their measurement, starting and end point, tunnels, lines, line of alignment, site of stations, yard, signal, cabin, OHG, telecoms, everything should be cleared, mark, on this detailed survey. And in this survey, instrument used for detailed survey, first instrument is theodolite light, second one is pressure levels, a dummy level, and third one is steel types. And so friends, thanks for watching thank you everyone, and thanks from my end, and please subscribe my channels, like my video, share my video, and also comments on my comments box. Thanks friends, I hope you enjoy this video and learn many things, because my channel Signal Engineers for Railway and Metro, Signaling and Telecommunications Work. And thanks for watching. Thank you.